If what you say is true, the Shaolin and the Wu-Tang could be dangerous.
Yes, my lord. We saw them practicing with each other. Their kung fu is first class.
Shaolin shadow boxing and the Wu-Tang sword style.